McGregor!
This is your final time. What emotions are you feeling as you get set for Saturday's matchup against Conor McGregor?
I just want to thank all the fans from around the world. I want to thank the fans in the U.S. You know, without you guys, I wouldn't be where I'm at. So I really want to say thank you to the fans because we owe the fans an exciting fight. And I think, you know, I'm happy that it's number 50th. But, you know, it's a great matchup, you know, and I'm happy for the fans.
You seem very excited when it comes to your preparation, but did you try to do anything differently as you prepare for Conor McGregor, who is making his pro debut? You've beaten everybody over your 20-year-plus career.
I was trying to stick to the same game plan, stay relaxed and just go to the gym and work hard every day. I'm a lot older now, so, you know, with being older, the body needs a lot of rest. So this training camp, I've done more resting and to let the body recoup and let the body rejuvenate.
You've been a big influence to fighters all over the world, but you are fighting on this card, but also Gervonta Davis, Badu Jack, Andrew Tabidi, all your fighters. How does that feel for you knowing that you guys are all on the same pay-per-view card together? You've been there, done that over and over and over again, but for them, it has to be a massive honor.
It's all about the future. It's all about building stars. Mayweather Promotions, we are the past, the present, and the future of sports and entertainment, and it's about giving back to these young fighters.
And Floyd, finally, can you give us a prediction of how you're feeling it's going to go down on Saturday night against Conor McGregor?
I told you guys before that this fight wouldn't go the distance. If you're going to bet it won't go.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for TBE Floyd Money Mayweather. Show 49-0 as he goes after his 50th victory.